What's the best response to a Christian saying you're going to hell?